I'm to leave Dubai and I'm heading to New Delhi. Let's go out. Okay. Ah, thank you. Goodbye, Waldorf. And now we're taking Uber. That's a Uber driver. So we are got failed. again. So we are going to the India Gate right now. I'm with my friend Evan. He's a really nice guy, one of the famous entrepreneurs in the app industry. Check his page out. I put the details below Instagram, so you can check his Instagram.
If you have any app ideas you want to develop, come reach out to me.
Yeah, really. If you really have a great idea, two crazy people like us, we're building crazy apps for you. So hit me up and text me or him.
Sounds good.
And now we are going to the where we're going, Evan? India Gate. Yeah, India Gate.
It's a famous historical monument in India.
So, going to be really nice to see it. So,
like the Brandenburg Gate from Berlin.
Like the Brandenburg Gate from Berlin. Okay, great. Okay, so we're still on the highway and
I'm at the India Gate. Take a look.
Looks phenomenal. Evan, what up? You have my phone on.
I never take this in my life. I never take this. Yo, Wang. GoPro. Let's make a tuk-tuk.
Temple, and I just got hat, because without this hat you're not
turban.
And without this turban you're not allowed to get inside, so I hope I look good. And here we go. So we had a nice stopover at this famous Sikh temple in India, in New Delhi, Bangla side.
Yes.
It was amazing, the view, so highly recommended if you're in New Delhi.
Made of all gold.
Yeah, especially made of all gold. And this is the entrance, and now we are waiting for our driver to go next place, next stop. So we are on the next spot. We are at Lodi Garden. looks really nice. I like India, the culture here, birds.
This is like same like Germany.
Okay, it's like so.
Just garden, actually. Just garden.
Okay, it's just garden. So this is Lonnie garden. And
there's trees, there's flowers.
Yeah, trees, flowers. Okay, yeah, yeah, that's true. Everywhere you find. But this temple, or this, what
this
is this?
Monument.
Yeah, this monument. It's not the temple or not?
No, no.
It's not, oh yeah, it's not a temple. So we have the Lodi Garden, and this is a really nice monument.
I've never been here for 21 years, I never come to this.
Really, Evan? So, yeah. Short stop over at Lodi Garden, it was really nice, and now we are going to the Mall of India. Let's go. Where's our driver? So we arrived at Mall of India. Let's go. Okay, we're just normal Mall of India, but the Mall of India is really huge. To the next party, and it's a wedding garden party. And if you take a detailed look, the whole garden is our party. Let's go! Cheers! This party is amazing. Huge garden, and it was a phenomenal party. And what I want to say is thank you to the Lutra family that they have invited me to come to India. And this wedding is really, I'm speechless. It's super, just amazing. Good morning. I'm gonna go. food. Wedding is insane. If you take a look how much food is here, that's really a lot. And it's still ongoing here. I really like this. It's one of my craziest trip I had. Indian wedding. Guys, I go back to take some food. Hi guys, what up? Short status update. This wedding is amazing. It goes 3 days long and the Indians are craziest people. Always partying, drinking a lot of alcohol. But I like this. This building looks also really nice. And right now we are at I think this is the second or the third party. That's the it's a garden party of the wedding. And yes, the whole family is amazing. Also really nice to me, and I wish to all of them all the best for the future. We have arrived at the Sikh temple and we are going to have a Sikh marriage. And that's Evan. Hi.
Hi guys, how are you? Follow me on Instagram.
Yes, follow him on Instagram. He's a funny guy. And yes.
Funny and hot and sexy. Charming.
Shut up. And this is the place.
It worked by power, no motor.
Push out of heaven. Push. Just. So, hello guys, what up? Tonight I'm staying here at Marriott and not at Evan's place, cause tomorrow I have an early flight back to Europe and I don't want to miss my flight because the traffic in India is insane. You need almost 2-3-4 hours if you're in the city to get to the airport, so I don't want to miss my flight, so I staying tonight at Marriott Hotel. And it's super close to the airport, and this place looks really nice. However, huge TV, and the bed is really comfortable, and especially the tub, the bathroom. I like it. So, see you guys. I take a nap now. As you can see, I dressed up. So that's my final wedding outfit, and it's the last night for me in India. And I'm going to the next wedding party from the Lutra family. Thank you for the invitation. And yes, I'm going right now to the Hindu party, and that's my outfit. I hope you guys like it. And now I'm ready to go. I'm still waiting till my driver's coming. But I'm ready, and I hope that I'm not late because the traffic is insane in India. Oh, I don't like it. But anyways, I will catch up you soon and enjoy my videos. Cheers! Let's go! Guys, I say the traffic is insane. Now, I think I'm also late. If you take a look outside. It's crazy. Yes, it looks amazing. So we just arrived for the final party. Oh my god, it looks so incredible. We're going to take you detail view later on. She has arrived here and this is the alley to the party. So let's go on. This place looks so fancy. Looks incredible. I like it. So this is the real ballroom. I just arrived at the main ballroom and this place is so huge. You already see the entrance and now you see the ballroom. Take a look. Chandelier and there's the stage. It's crazy. French television and MCs, they're filming us right now. That's so funny.
So are you.
Emma, they're filming us. This party is insane. What I want to say, Evan, thank you that you have invited me to India. It's one of my great best experience I had in my life.
It was great to have you here, no doubt.
Yeah.
Always welcome.
Always welcome. So, hope to see you soon on my Live Life
Tour. Live Life Tour, bottle pop.
Yeah.
Go download the app.
Download the app, yeah. So, we go keep party and take you some drinks and woohoo! All the way up, guys.
Make a Snapchat of me, we're filming.